Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. This is an introduction on color correction and analyzing your clip's color. Final Cut has many tools for color balancing, including an option to automatically color balance your clips for you. To use it, we'll first need to have Final Cut analyze the colors of the clip. There are multiple ways we can analyze a clip's color range. One way is, we can have Final Cut analyze the clip during import. Navigate to the top left and click on the Import button. Select the files to import. Then, click on the checkbox to analyze video for balance color. Then select the Import button. As the files get imported into our project, Final Cut will automatically analyze each one to prepare it for color balancing. If the clips weren't analyzed during import, you can analyze the clips in your browser at any time. To do this, select one or more clips in the browser. Then, navigate to the top menu and choose Modify. Then, Analyze and Fix. This window will appear. Select Analyze for Balance Color. Then, click OK. The clips are analyzed, but we're not finished yet. In the next video, we'll show you how to use Final Cut's built-in color balance tool.
If you want to learn more, check out the next video.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this episode, please share, like, and tell your friends.